Good morning, everyone. I'm here once more for the final Skipton Artisan Market of the year. As you can hear, we've got the music going, so I'm going to have a quick whiz around my stall and then I'm going to go and visit everyone else. So here we are, turn you around. And lots of fantastic things, last minute Christmas presents, or just treat yourself. We've got the pocket scarves, perfect place to pop your mask and your sanitizer. 2020, it's been the year of the rainbow, definitely. So we've got some rainbows, I've got my coasters. There's only one each of all of these, so if you want one, get down here. Lots, a few Christmas decorations left. Just three little snowmen. Three. One's drunk, one's drunk already. He's been on the mead from next door. Just three little Christmas trees left. A few little plaques up there. Still got lots of birds, lots of brooches. Here we are, lovely little blue tit there, swan, inspired by the ones on the canal. And some lovely tea light holders. So turn you back around. So there's lots and lots of fantastic things on my stall. We've got some fantastic stalls, so I'm going to do my little whiz round and say hello to everybody. So we'll start over here with Izzy Whiz. If you haven't got your chutney with your cheese for Christmas and your jam, few last little minute present ideas here as well, and as always her fantastic meringues and scones. Lots and lots of things to treat yourself here on Paula's stall. Some last minute Christmas presents, here we are, and cards. Right, we've got a guest stall here today. We've got the lovely Sheep Chic. Hello ladies.
Hello.
And they've brought their fantastic resin jewellery. Have a lovely Christmas, Anne, to you too. Here we are. Lots of gorgeous things coming round here. Your tea and your coffee for Christmas. And some lovely Christmas present ideas. There we are, Christmas spice tea. And then we're on to Andrea's cheesecakes. What can I say? What I say every week, every time. They will sell out, so get yourself down. Get yourself ordered, sort yourself out. There we are. Right, moving on, we've got cheese. I must come and do my order here in a bit. There we are. So about the only thing I've got left to do. Christmas presents in here, or just treat yourself. You know, it's been a heck of a year. Just treat yourself to something beautiful and make yourself smile. There we are. Right, it's very Christmassy down here.
Hello.
Here we are. Hello.
Hello.
We've got some fantastic things here. Shampoo bars. Lovely smells. Lovely pretty smells. There we are. I've already got my sticky toffee pudding order in. Make sure it doesn't sell out before I've got my salted caramel for Christmas Day. And some lovely flapjacks just to keep us going later. Here we are, back over to Luke's fantastic bread. I've got my order in here as well. Anything new for us this week?
Beautiful garlic bread.
Oh, here. We had one of these last time. It was fabulous. And there's a new one. Oh, blue cheese and walnut fondue. Lovely. Get yourself down here. Then we've got Beth's lovely treats here.
Oh, hello.
There we are. Just in case nobody buys you any good presents, come down and buy yourself some good presents instead. And then we've got a fantastic selection from the Krusty Pie Company today. There we are. And moving on, we've got the morsel. I've got my biscuits ordered for Christmas Eve. We've got some lovely Christmassy biscuits. This all looks delicious. Right, I know what I'm having for lunch. That's sorted. There we are. On to Jackie. Hello. With your beautiful yarns. Lots of lovely colours. Lots and lots of gorgeous colours. Here we are. We've got the Christmas mead here. There we are. Well, you're going the same way as me. There we are. I've got my Christmas mead already sorted. limited supply though, so get yourself down, guys. And there we are. Bath bombs and sponges, and back to my stall. So that's, we've got a fantastic selection here. We've got all our signs up, we've got all our safety measures in place, we've got our music on, so come and enjoy the last artisan market of a very, very strange year, and we'll love to see you. Thanks a lot. Bye.